Leung gave a work report on the special administrative region. President Xi said the Hong Kong government has shifted its focus to the economic livelihoods of the people, receiving a positive response from all sectors of society in the process. President Xi hoped the Hong Kong government can seize the opportunities from the 13th Five-Year Plan and the Belt and Road Initiative to make further plans to promote its long-term development.